Hey, what's up, guys? Once again, live from Los Angeles, California, TX here, and today we're looking at the map Hangar 21, and we're going to be showcasing, or I'm going to be showcasing, a little remote-controlled vehicle called the XD1 Accipiter, I believe is what it's called. This is a little remote-controlled vehicle that you're going to see here, and you're going to be watching the clips in reverse, so you're going to see me go from flying pretty good in this clip to just getting worse, because I wasn't able to use this thing in the beginning. I was having difficulty, but it turns out that you control this thing with the left joystick. If you want to go up, you point up. If you want to go down, you point down. Left equals and left and right equals right. If you want to shoot, it's R2. Now, moving on, this thing has very weak armor. It'll go down easily. You can shoot at this thing, and lo and behold, 3 seconds later, it's dead. The gun itself is pretty weak itself. It takes a lot to take down infantry, but it looks cool and it's a lot of fun to use. So if you guys get a chance to use this little XD1 Accipiter, you're gonna have a lot of fun. Just keep in mind that you're not gonna be using it for long. It does have a battery life, which is pretty long. It does last a good while. I think in this clip, I was able to use it for a whole while. Also, a shout out to Deathfoot. I almost forgot. He was protecting me in this clip. I was very happy. I felt a warm, fuzzy feeling inside knowing that I had someone covering my back while I was recording footage for you guys and getting footage of the XD1 Accipiter. Now, also, distance, it could actually travel a long way, and I don't know if there's really a limit as to how far you can fly this thing from your soldier. And it flies like a MAV, unlimited ammo, but once again, a very weak little vehicle. Now, you're watching footage of the Hangar 21 map, and that's basically all I got. The next video is pretty damn short, but I wanted to show off the main cannons, so you'll be seeing that in the next video. Also, I uploaded some uplink footage of Advanced Warfare today, so you can go ahead and check out my channel for that. Once again, TX309 here from Los Angeles, California, and I'll see you guys on the battlefield.